So welcome to this special multiply counting rhyme time. Today we're going to be singing a song called When I Was One, the Pirate Song, with the help of Bookstart Bear here and me, Basil, from Trowbridge Library. Just a few things before we start, some helpful hints about singing songs and sharing songs with your baby or your child. Maybe sing slowly so children can hear each individual word. And act out the song using your fingers, showing the amounts you have, 2, 3, 4, for example. Maybe you want to could encourage older children to talk about the numbers they see when you hold up fingers. And sometimes they'll recognise numbers without counting, and sometimes they'll have to count. So it's just get practice in that as well. OK, we're going to do the counting song When I Was One. OK, all right. If you're ready to join in with me, please do. OK, it goes like this. It goes, when I was one, I banged the drum the day I went to sea. I jumped aboard a pirate ship and the captain said to me, we're going this way, that way, forwards and backwards over the Irish Sea. A bottle of rum to fill my tum and that's the life for me. When I was two, I buckled my shoe the day I went to sea. I jumped aboard a pirate ship and the captain said to me, we're going this way, that way, forwards and backwards over the Irish Sea. A bottle of rum to fill my tum and that's the life for me. When I was three, I banged my knee the day I went to sea. I jumped aboard a pirate ship and the captain said to me, we're going this way, that way, forwards and backwards over the Irish Sea. A bottle of rum to fill my tum and that's the life for me. When I was four, I knocked on the door the day I went to sea. I jumped aboard a pirate ship and the captain said to me, we're going this way, that way, forwards and backwards over the Irish Sea. A bottle of rum to fill my tum and that's the life for me. When I was five, I learnt to dive the day I went to sea. I jumped aboard a pirate ship and the captain said to me, we're going this way, that way, forwards and backwards over the Irish Sea. A bottle of rum to fill my tum and that's the life for me. Okay, I hope you enjoyed that. Bookstart Bear always enjoys singing. Give me a little wave there as well, okay? So this special multiply counting rhyme time was brought to you as part of a scheme to help adults feel more confident in maths. If you want to know more about maths, learning maths, getting more confident in yourself maybe, please talk to the staff in your local Wiltshire Library. Nice to see you. Bye-bye.